row. And so a chance for El Paso to. Here's the first pitch to Marzilli. That one's hit deep to right field. Back goes Cuevas. That one is gone. Evan Marzilli with his seventh home run of the season. That's the third this evening by Reno batters. And the Aces lead is now 7-1. And that one well over the fence, over the bullpens. And onto the berm area in deep right center.